Mark Beauchamp with New Hampshire Fishing Game. Let's take a look at the knot that I use for jerkbait. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make an overhand knot, just like that first knot on your shoe. Tag end goes into the eye of the hook. Wrap the tag end around the standing end, or the line that goes to my reel, three wraps in front of the knot. Tag end's going to go through both loops. I'm going to draw the whole thing down a little bit. Seat that knot down nice and tight. Just cut the tag end off, and let's go fishing.